Yes, come, 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 everyone. Kids' anthem position. Kaushik, Harshik, kids' anthem position. You are within me. You are infinite. You are unique. My potential inside. You are the wind beneath my light. You define me, my potential inside. Today I praised with all my might. I shall achieve you, my potential inside. Scrub your hand, put it in your face. Scrub your hand, put it in your face. Okay. Everyone. Good morning, Nishwant. How are you?
In the morning. How are you?
I'm also cool, Dana. Say good morning to your friends.
Good morning, friends.
Once again, what is that? Good morning, everyone. What is the day today?
Tuesday.
Very good. And what is the day today? Today, the day was 4th January 2022. What is the date today? 4th January 2022. Am I right? Okay. Everyone stand up for the warm-up. Everyone ready? Shall we start? Wow, very good. Do fast. Always fast. Very good. Drink your water, everyone. Okay. So today we learn a new thing, but I want to ask you, what about the yesterday I taught you? Who will tell me what I taught yesterday? How many rhymes I taught and what letter, new letters I taught? Tell me. Who will tell me? Sadhvi, can you please tell me? Yesterday what I taught?
Yesterday. Letter E.
Letter E.
Okay, very good. What rhymes I taught yesterday? Okay. New rhymes, what new rhymes I taught you yesterday? Very good, very good. Shatik, now Kaushik, can you please tell me what rhymes I taught you yesterday? Kaushik. Tell me what rhymes I taught you yesterday. Wow. Okay, Nishwan, another one. Can you please tell me another one? What rhymes I taught you? Finish one. Finish one. Okay.
What rhyme did Miss teach?
Okay. So I will let you know. What I taught yesterday, that one rhymes is row, row, row your boat. Another one is Thumbkin, he can sing. Thumbkin, he can dance. Am I right? And letter E. E for engine. What is the sound of E? Eh. 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 What is the sound of E? Eh. Eh. Am I right? So today also we revise letter E. With the A to E, we revise all this five letters. Okay? A, B, C, D and E. Today we revise all this five letters. Okay? And today also I will tell you a new rhymes. Okay? So the today topic is I love myself. Okay? Did you love yourself, everyone? Did you love yourself? Yes. If you love yourself, show me a thumb. No, Dasna, you don't love yourself. You don't love me. You don't love me. Okay. So I am talking about I am wonderfully made, or you are wonderfully made. Who will made you? Who made you? A God. Everyone is wonderful in this universe, or in this world, or in this earth, we can say. Everyone is unique in this world. Everyone is wonderful made by God in this world. Did you know? Yes or no? Who made you? Who made me? A God. Who made me? God. So tell me, did you love yourself? Yes or no? If you love yourself, yes, show me now. Okay. So we are talking about ourselves. So tell me, what is special about you? Sai Lakshmi, what is special about you in your... What is special?
Peepee.
What?
Peepee.
Loudly, can you please tell me, Kanna? I could not hear, Kanna.
Peepee.
What's again? Sorry, Kanna.
Katti Zuluda.
Oh wow, super. Do you know what about me? Do you know what about me? Me? Eyes. Why? Because I want to see you, all of you are beautiful kids. God give me a wonderful eyes to see everything. What about the natures, colors, everything we can see with our eyes. Like that, in our body, all the things, we have a special. Yes? Okay, Sarvik, tell me, what about you special? God is giving you.
Fire, ma'am.
What?
Fire.
Wow, super. Kaushik, what about you? Kaushik? Okay, I move to the pain issue. Tell me, what is the special? What special?
Everything.
Okay. Finnish ones have everything like eyes to see, nose to smell, mouth to speak, am I right? Ear to hear, and to write, touch, everything is special in our body. What is a body? What is a body? Show me your body, everyone. Stand up and show me the body. Show me your body. Stand up and show me your body. This is our body. Who made this body? A God made this structure. God made this body. And everything is special in our body. Like that I show you, eyes, nose, everything, hand, stomach, leg. Without this thing, we can't do anything, am I right? So everything is a special in our body. Yes. Tell me yes or no. Okay. Yes. Very good. So for this body, I have a new rhymes. Are you interested to sing a rhymes? Yes. Yes. Okay. I am happy to be me, a unique creation. I am glad, made so perfectly. I am glad I am me. I am happy to be me. Reply, sing with me again, okay? I am happy to be me, a unique creation. Make so perfectly. I am glad I am me. To ever let me know, to try to everyone. Someone else don't, a unique creation. I am happy to be me, a unique creation, made so perfectly. I am glad I am me. Once again, tell me, repeat once again. I am happy to be me, a unique creation. Make so perfectly. I am glad I am me. Yes? Super? Shall I once again? New rhymes? Yes or no? Tell me. I am special. I am special. Don't you see? Don't you see? Someone very special. Someone very special, very, very special. I love me. I love me. I love me. I love me. Okay? I am special. I am special. Don't you see? Don't you see? Someone very special. Very, very special. I love me. I love me. I love me. Okay? Shall I sing once again? I am special. I am special. Don't you see? Don't you see? Someone very special. Very, very special. I love me. I love me. I love me. Yay! Super! Did you like this rhyme? Did you like this rhymes? Yes or no? Yes or no? Tell me yes or no. Yes! Okay. Super. Super. Okay. So everyone, open your workbook. Open your workbook. Page number is D32PD. Page number is D32PD. The picture is like this. Did you know what is this? This is a body part. Just now I told you, I am wonderfully made. So in this body part, first open your workbook, everyone. Then I will let you know. Once again, shall I repeat you? Page number D32, PED. D32, PED. I am wonderfully made. D32, PED. The page number is D32, PED. Parents, if you got that page, show me, please.
I don't find the page, ma'am.
Excuse me, ma'am. We don't have that workbook, ma'am. We don't have that workbook. Indeed.
Everything. You have a two workbook, am I right, ma'am?
Yeah, yes. Yes.
Yeah.
All that two books you don't find at this series.
Yeah, yeah. Right? No, we don't have this page.
Okay, ma'am. Okay. What about the others? Same issue?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. We too don't find it anymore.
Okay. Let it.
Me too, ma'am.
Okay. So one thing, ma'am. Draw one picture like this.
Okay.
Look at my screen, draw this picture in your book. Once again, I will show this page, ma'am. Not to draw like same way, you have to draw your own way. Okay, so kids has to draw like small eye. Small eye you can draw. Small eye you can draw. Okay.
Next.
You can draw a hair. Ear is already draw. You can draw a mouth. You can draw a nose. Now you can draw your body parts. Color the spot. You have a beautiful eyes. You have a beautiful nose, mouth. So you have to draw this thing. Hands is already draw there. Leg is already draw there. So you have to draw only eyes, nose, and mouth part. And you have to draw your hair. Okay. And other part you can color it and show me.
काट करना
प्रीतिका वेयर आर यू आई वांट टू सी यू जस्ट स्विच ऑन योर कैमरा करना
कैमरा इज ऑन मैम
ओके Very good. Now you have to draw. Okay. Other part you can color it, Kaushik. Other part you can color it. Everyone is yesterday I told you about the chapati dough. Everyone prepared it. Chapati dough. If you prepared, show me a thumb. Okay. Very good. Keep it side. After the finishing this, we have to do our activity. Okay. Show me Nishwant. Nishwant, yeah, show to me. Very good. One second. Very good. Show. One second, please. Can you please show? Okay. Very good. Wow, superb, Satvi. What about Sai Lakshmi? Sai Lakshmi, are you doing or your grandma is doing? Very good, Nishwan, superb. For everyone, A wonderful ice cream for everyone. Okay. Shall we move for the next part, kids?
Okay. Ma'am, are you visible or not, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
I'm not visible to you, ma'am.
Oh, okay, ma'am.
Now I'm visible, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. The signal strength is weak, I think.
Okay. Okay. Shall we move, kids? Okay. Tell me the sound of A. Tell me the sound of A. Very good. A for apple. Apple.
Alligator.
B for?
B for ball.
B for ball. How to write letter A?
Two, four, one. two
standing slanting line, one curved line. How to write letter B? One standing line. Two curved line, one standing line, two curved line. Let us see.
I can see
one curved line. How to write letter D? One standing line, one curved line. How to write letter E?
E.
One. Yesterday I saw, told you one new rhymes. Egg and engine start with E.
A, B, C, D.
Egg and engine start with E. Elbow to start with E. Made with one long standing line. Standing line. Made with one long standing line. Sleeping line three. How to write letter E? Made with one long standing line. Standing line. Sleeping line three. Yes? How to write letter A, B, and C, D, and E? So take your chapati dog. Take your chapati dog. Everyone have ready for with the chapati dough. I told you small quantity also is enough for me. Yeah. Everyone is ready. Show me your chapati dough, everyone. Show me like this. Yes, okay. Now what to do? You have to make a letter. Take a chapati dough. Make one line, slanting line. Make a two slanting line. Make a letter A, everyone, with the chapati dough. Take the chapati dough, small quantity, roll in your hand. Kids has to do, take one plate or tray, whatever you have, and make it in that. Look at here in my screen, okay? Are you able to see or not? I'm making one by one. Okay, one slanting. One line already. I did like that. You have to make letter A. Okay. Take another one also. Again, you have to roll. Yes, very good. Make a letter A. See, I finished my letter A. Are we able to see letter A? Now show to me yours. Show me yours. Yeah. Parents don't help. Let the kids has to do. They only has to do the rolling part, the sticking part. Everything kids has to do. In this time, parents don't give any help to the kids. Yes, every part kids has to do. Kids, yes, very good, Satvik. Very good, super. Now, yeah, wow. Very good, Nishwant. Very good. Wait for others. Okay. Kaushik also done. Very good. Now take it and again you have to do in the ball part. Take the all, yes, very good, Kaushik. Take it back at A. Or if you have a more chapati dough, otherwise let it be like this. If you don't have a more chapati dough, now you have to make a letter B. How to write letter B? One standing line. Make again one standing line. Roll. Nishwant, you only have to do. Your father can't do anything, okay? Pritika, what about you, Kanna? You only do, just do. It's a very nice activity you want to do, na? Now, what you do? Take a two part. Or if you're making B, take a two part. One standing line you have to do. Then you take two part. Again, you have to roll a hand and make a line. Then you have to curve it. One curve. Then again, take another. Do standing line and curve it. Letter B. How to write letter B? One standing line, one curved line. Kids has to do. Nishwant, I could not see your A also. You didn't finish till now. Harshiv, where are you? Harshiv, I also can't see yours. Sai Lakshmi, I also can't see yours also. Yes, very good. Are you doing so? Just show me, na, Kanna. How I show you? See others also showing to me. Yes, very good. Do again. Very good, Nishwant, Vinishwant. Now you have to do letter B. Do letter B. Wow, super. Very good, Satvik. Now do letter B. Wow, very good, Kaushik. Now what letter will become next after B? Who will tell me? Pritika, can you please tell me what letter will become next? Pritika. I'm asking Pritika. Oh, very good, Pritika. Now you have to make letter C. Okay?
C, I'm
asking. Give her chapati to Pritika. C only has to do. C only has to roll and do. Don't give it to roll and you do. Yes. Yeah, wow, very good. A, B, C, D, O. You finished all four letters, huh? That's na? Very good.
Thank you.
You make letter E also. Very good. Super. Letter E. Very good, Nishwan. Nishwan, very nice. Super. Yes. Roll. Pritika, look at here. Roll. Pritika, look at the screen. Yeah. Roll like this and stick it on the plate. See, I'm rolling. See. Stick it and draw. Okay. Let us see. How to write letter C? C. What letter is this? C. So, Pritika, do yourself, Ankana. Very good. Very good, Satvik. Very good. A, B, C. Okay, three letters is complete. What will become next after C? Sai Lakshmi. Sai Lakshmi. Can you please tell me what letter will become after C?
D.
P.
D. Okay. So you have to make, everyone have to make letter D. Very good, Kaushik. Now you have to make letter D. Harshit, very nice. And you have to show me now if you made did that letter. I want to know, Kanna. Harshit. You like na activities, so you do. Wow, very good, super. Do, Harshit, do. Very good. Very good, Sai Lakshmi. Very nice. Now you have to make letter C. Okay. Oops,
sorry,
ma'am. Yes. Yes. Wow. Super. 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 Jasna. Lovely. Ice cream for you.
Thank you.
Very good, Nishwant. Super. Now, Pritika is doing very nice. Correctly. Wow. Super, Pritika. Super, Sai Lakshmi. Very good. Keep it up, Pritika. Well done. Well done. Well done, Pritika. I give a star to Pritika. The star for Pritika. Superb, superb, Pritika, superb, Sai Lakshmi, everyone have a star. Pritika, superb. Lovely, lovely. Wow, 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 superb. Awesome. Satvik, you only doing or your mother is doing for you, Satvik?
Only
Very good, Sai. Very good. Now you make, everyone has to make letter E. Okay? One big standing line, three sleeping line. Very good. Made with one long standing line, standing line, standing line. Made with one long standing line, sleeping line, three. Very good, Pritika. Now we are doing very nicely. Superb, superb. Keep it up. Superb, superb. Keep it up, everyone. Keep it up. Nice, nice, lovely. A cupcake to everyone. A cupcake to everyone. Yay, superb. Superb. Clap yourself, everyone. You are doing very well. Very well, Harshiv, Kaushik, Satvik, Jasna, Sai Lakshmi, Pritika, Vinishwant, everyone. Everyone, keep it up. Keep it up. Very well. Well done. Well done. Excellent. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Superb. 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 So everyone is completed till E? Who completed till E? Show me your thumb. Who completed till E? Show me your thumb. Okay. Sai Lakshmi completed. Nishwant completed. Jasna completed. Pritika is doing. Satvik, you also completed na Kanna? Till E. Okay. Very good. Superb. Harshit, what about you, Kanna? Superb, superb. Clap yourself. Clap, 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 clap. Superb, superb, superb. Okay, yesterday what letter I taught you? Letter E. What is the sound of letter E, kids? E, E. Very good. If your hand is sticky, go to do hand wash, otherwise leave it. Your hand is sticky or dirty, go and do the hand wash. I will give you a time, go and do a hand wash fast. Go and do a hand wash. Fast, fast, quick, 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 quick. Quick, quick, do a hand wash and come back. Sai Lakshmi, you no need to do a hand wash. Okay. Shall we move? Very good, Kaushik. Go do a hand wash and come back. Do a hand wash and come back. Okay. What letter is this, kid? Letter E. An engine start with E. Start with E. Start with E. Egg and engine start with E. Elbow start with E. Made with one long standing line. Standing line. Standing line, made with one long standing line, sleeping line three. What letter is this? Capital letter E. Small letter E. Did you know a story about letter E?
Small letter.
No, na? I will tell you. One day, listen here everyone, okay? One day, baby E, who is baby E? Small letter E is a baby E. One day, baby E went to meet with his mama E went to meet his grandma. So then he went to his grandma house. Then baby E told his grandma, "Can you please tell me a story, grandma?" Baby E told his grandma. Then baby E, then grandma tell, because grandma could not hear. When baby E told the grandma, "Grandma, can you please tell me a story?" Grandma could not hear. So grandma replied to baby E. Again baby E told grandma, "Grandma, I want story." Again grandma could not hear and she said E. What she said? E. What she said? What sound will become? Letter E? E. What sound will become to letter E? E. E for? Egg. Egg. E for? Egg. E for? Engine. elbow.
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 Elephant.
Elephant. What is this kid?
Envelope.
Yes. What letter will, what object will become to letter E? Sorry. What letter will become to letter E? E for engine. Kaushik, just go in mute. Yes. E for engine. E for egg. E for elbow. E for elephant. E for envelope. Right? So everyone knows about the letter E? Yes or no? Open your workbook, everyone. Page number is D33. Page number is D33. Open your workbook, everyone. D33. Yes, very good. Yes, yes. Look at the picture. This is a picture. D33. Show me, everyone. D33. Show me, everyone. No, ma'am. Satvik, mom.
Kaushik, we don't have, ma'am.
Kaushik, mom.
Yeah, this is the one we are having related to you, ma'am. We have this book.
This picture also you don't have?
No, we don't have, ma'am.
No,
we have one related to E, ma'am.
You don't have related to E, ma'am.
Yeah,
we have two pages related to E. This one and this one.
Yeah, okay. Ma'am. We have only workbook part 3 and midterm. Ma'am. Other workbooks we don't have. Only
okay. Not to issue. So. Do one thing. One page is that. What is that page number, ma'am? Can you please tell me the first page number?
D35 LTWS01.
Okay. What is that? Show me. I will ping your screen. Yes. Yes. I will show you. What do you have to do, ma'am? You have to circle, write down the letter E. Kids has to write the letter E. One long standing line.
One standing line.
Skipping line three. E for elbow. E for egg. Okay. Look at here. That page is homework for you. Kids, tell me, you reply me, what is letter E? I will circle here. You help me out, okay? Kids. Will be help me out for this worksheet. Kids, help E4? Me out for this worksheet.
E for what, Kaushik?
Can I circle this?
E for?
Can I circle this E for a dog?
No,
this is incorrect. Okay. E for, this is letter E. E for
elephant.
E for?
Yes.
Elephant. Okay. Then again, E for fish. No, na? E for Envelope. E for?
Yes.
Egg. E for?
Engine.
E for? Engine. Am I right, kids? Okay. Now, you have to count, okay? Count what, how many numbers are there? Who will count this? Kathy, can you please count for me? How many numbers are there? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. How many fingers are there?
10 fingers.
Yes. How many fingers are there? Now count how many balloons are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many balloons are there? 10 balloons. Now count how many sun are there, Pritika. Pritika, count me how many sun are there. How many sun are there, Pritika?
Ethana sun solle.
3 sun.
3 sun. Very good. What you have to circle? Letter 3. Okay. Now I came to Sai Lakshmi. How many butterfly are there?
Common. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Very good. We have to circle letter 4. Now I came to Finishwant. Are you there? Finishwant, are you there?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah,
okay. Now count how many aeroplanes are there.
How many aeroplanes are there?
2.
2. Very good. What number you have to circle?
2.
2. Very good. So, now take your workbook number 4. Everyone, open your workbook. Number 4 workbook. Yes, everyone got it? Very good. What is that? Count the number of the dog and color them. Trace them number 4. Coloring part you can do at home. You have to write down the number. You have to do coloring part. You have to do at home. You have to write down the number 4. How to write number 4? You have to write down number 4. How many dogs are there? 4 dogs. How many dogs are there?
Four.
Very good. You have to color this part at home. Okay. No need to do now. And write down the number 4.
Yeah, one starting line put. Starting line put. Starting line.
Carving part do at
starting. அப்புறமா கை எடுத்துடணும் ஒரு ஸ்டாண்டிங் லைன் போட்டுட்டு ஸ்டாண்டிங் லைன் போடுங்க இந்த கையில போடு இந்த கையில போடு ஒன் ஸ்டாண்டிங் லைன் போடு ஸ்டாண்டிங் லைன் மட்டும் போடு கை எடுத்துட்டு ஸ்லீப்பிங் லைன் போடு ஸ்லீப்பிங் லைன் இங்க போடு ஸ்லீப்பிங் லைன் போடு ஸ்டாண்டிங் லைன்ல ஸ்லீப்பிங் லைன் போடு கை எடுத்துட்டு இப்போ வந்து ஒரு ஸ்கோர் போடு ஓ சூப்பர் அடுத்தது போடு
செய்யறா
சூப்பர்
சோ மீ இஃப் யூ ஃபினிஷ் 1 ஆர் 2
சூடா அந்த பாப்பா மனமு
வெரி குட் கௌஷிக் இஃப் யூ ஃபினிஷ் 1 ஆர் 2 ஷோ மீ
நைஸ் இது பா கலர் கொட்ட ஃபுல்லு
Current card you do at home. If you finish one or two, just show me. Very good, Jasmine. What about the others?
Color upper mark class munji da adikla. Color color over naiku or over color.
Okay.
Okay. Ippa illa class mudiyudhu wait panne.
Okay, very good. Super. Other pending part you have to do at home. Okay, finish this worksheet and show me.
Four right.
Now I have to wind up our session. Bye-bye.
Bye,
everyone. Bye, everyone.